Please do notice the lovely dragon spire up here atop the stock exchange, consisting of four dragons that have their tails intertwined, going into a spiral that reaches almost all the way to the top. At the very top, however, we have the three little crowns, which represents the three Scandinavian countries of Denmark, Norway, and Sweden.
Thank you.
og drikke en masse øl og komme op og slås og gøre andre sådan rimelig fjollede ting. Men så efter 300 år i streg med fulde sømænd, der stod hinanden i ansigtet, så var der nogen, der syntes, at det måske var nok for nu. Og så i 1970'erne blev det altså renoveret, og derfor så kan vi se en Nyhavn, som vi kender det i dag. Og det er altså lige her på venstre side af, på den anden side af broen her. And also on your left hand side here, you can now take a peek down through the lovely Nyhavn. And Nyhavn means New Harbor, which is a bit misguiding as it's neither new nor a harbor, but actually one of the very oldest canals in the entire city. It was dug out in the 1670s, and back in the day, this is where the drunken sailors would go to get a belly full of beer and go looking for the next fight. But then after 300 years in a row of drunken sailors punching each other in the face, someone thought, maybe that's enough for now, let's change it up just a tiny little bit. And then in the 1970s, that area was renovated, and that is why we can see it as it is today. Und hier zur linken Seite können wir jetzt das schöne Nyhavn sehen. Und Nyhavn bedeutet neuer Hafen. Das ist ja aber ein bisschen komisch, dass es gar nicht neu ist und es ist auch kein Hafen. Es ist eigentlich ein sehr alt. And this large building with the hats on now here on your right hand side is the Copenhagen Opera. The opera was finished in 2005. It actually has 14 floors, but 5 of these are underneath the ground, so you don't really notice that. Also, the roof is 27 meters in height, and almost every single summer we have a little cliff diving contest where people jump from the very top of the roof all the way 27 meters down into the water and try to look unreasonably cool.